Photorealism is that art of producing an image or a photo as close as possible to its own self. Yeah, because you'll find that when I started with drawing basic faces, and the more they looked like the images, the more satisfied I got.